The Northmen say that at Ragnarok, the sons of Muspel will travel to battle in the ship called Naglfar, the corpse ship. And when the sons of Muspel leave the ship and ride to battle, it will be as though the sky had split open, and Surt will lead them. Wherever he goes, flame will erupt before him, and fires will burn behind him.
How did you escape your darkness?
Senua, once I found my purpose, I was no longer enslaved to the suffering I had to endure to reach it. Unclouded by fear, I could see it clearly in others. Even my captors feared the fire of Surt. And so, during one raid, I took my chance and ran, knowing that they would not follow. A fool ran into the fire. They left me for dead. Maybe they were right. But here I am. Free.
I'm glad I found you in the wilds. I wouldn't have made it without you.
and escape my darkness, then so can you.
I'm sorry. I'm so sorry. This darkness takes everything. Everyone.
Senua. Are you sure you want to do this? We can fight this together, side by side. We always do.
This is my battle. I have to face it alone. Away from here.
Where will you go?
I don't know.
For how long?
I don't know.
I believe in you. You know that. Just promise me that you will come back to me. I want you to say it. I want you to say it.
I will come back to you. I promise.
Focus. every battle won. A greater battle takes its place. But so it goes. Until we fall. And in the end, we all fall. Even the gods have their time. Yet we still go on. Why?
I made a promise. And I will go to hell to keep it.
I die free, knowing you will carry my stories with you. And the next, to fulfill yours.
Then I will see you in hell.
Be ready to face horror in the eye, as I have, to find your answers, your quest.
Druth was a troubled man. Scholar turned slave. They tortured him. Took him with them on their raids. Drove him to madness. Spreading this new form of darkness to new worlds. To my world. Senua saw a deep connection form between the Northmen and the dark. His tales of hell were true. Then that was the source of it. She learned everything she could from him. Until she too could see what he saw. Have you ever died before? It's a serious question. When the illusion of self is shattered, you simply cease to be. Though it may not seem that way to others, you know when it is true. You can feel it. A stranger in your own body. An imposter. And nothing is the same ever again. Senua has died before. And she will do so again. I can be sure of that.
Not yet! She's only passed one test.
What's the other test?
Is there another one?
There must be. The gate won't open.
Druth said Valravn.
Valravn. Dog. Magic.
Valravn. Druth said Valravn.
No, he
Valravn
didn't.
Ancestor of the seers and master of ravens. He hunts his prey with his powers of illusion and feasts on their remains. Follow the path to Valravn and defeat him in battle to earn his mark. The gate to Helheim cannot be opened without it. Hides the path to Valravn. Don't trust your eyes. Find another way to see the truth.
What's that?
It's a door.
Behind the veil, don't we? Once we do, we mostly just close our eyes again and pretend what we saw was never really there.
Surround you.
Valravan's power of illusion comes from ravens. Align the ravens to break his magic seal.
Show me what you have seen, Truth.
Look how much that's changed.
To break the seal, align the ravens with the mark of Valravan. Thank you.
into another world that looks the same but feels different. An lost world where the forest itself is watching.
Another gate.
Another gate. You know what to do.
Stay back.
Have to open it.
It's not safe. Don't listen to them.
To break the seal. Align the ravens with the mark of Valravan.
Which ravens? Can't you see?
Line up the ravens.
Those who make it back are forever changed.
Thank you.
She can get up now.
How can she get up?
It must be magic.
Dark magic.
A trick.
Valravan's
tricking her.
Valravan.
How can she get up?
Bait.
It's him.
Dark magic draws her closer.
It's not him.
He's helping her.
It's not him.
It's a trick.
She's doing it
on her own.
He's not tricking her.
It's magic.
It's an illusion.
Do you know what it's like to leave everything behind? Your home, loved ones, to head deep into the wilds, perhaps never to return. Senua does. Because when darkness speaks, it changes everything. Turning home into a foreign land and loved ones into strangers. Exile makes sense when you realize that you were never really home in the first place.
Reminds her of something. The forest.
Where? Which forest?
The wilds.
She met the moon.
She went to the wilds a long time ago.
Why did she go to the wilds?
She wanted to fight her own darkness. She thought she could beat her own.
Did she beat her darkness?
No. It nearly killed her, but she tried.
Drew's helped her.
She can't beat her own darkness. She wanted to marry Dillian.
She came to beat her own darkness and marry Dillian.
But it didn't work. She thought her curse would affect him.
She thought her curse would spread to him.
She thought she'd bring the darkness to him too.
She nearly died.
She thought the curse made her tainted.
Druth helped her.
ravens.
The ravens?
They've gone.
They've gone.
No.
Half of them have gone.
They've gone.
Some still there.
But where?
Some of them have gone.
The ravens helping?
No. He's not helping.
It's a trick.
Quiet.
It's
a trick. I can't think.
Out in the wilds. In the cold winter woods.
Where?
She no longer felt fit for this world. She almost gave in to the darkness. But she remembered Dillian's words. She remembered her promise. She resolved to fight on and kill that which had become a part of her.
Where have they gone?
Where have they gone?
She did it. What does that mean?
Looking back, I was so naive to think she could banish it on her own. The further she saw into the darkness, the more she struggled to see anything at all. And the glow, the smallest hints of shape, sound, or thought, grew in strength until they consumed her whole. She knew it. The darkness had her in its claws.
Valravan.
It's
broken. The gate is open.
Open.
She did it.
There is no such thing as victory when it comes to the darkness. It's like it doesn't want to kill her. Yet, or gnawed her, biding its time. Only when she is at her weakest will it strike to kill. Will she find Dillian before her time comes?
overcome Valravan's final illusion to face him in his keep. I know you can do it, Senua. You have the sight.
We both see the darkness. We can fight it together. Speak to me, Druth. Tell me a story.
Senua, listen. I will tell you the tale of a man called Findon. The Northmen captured Findon's sister, and his father sent him to pay for her release. But they took his gold, put him in chains, and held him for a day and a night without food or water. Then they released him. I don't know why. Upon his return, his father's enemies in Erin set fire to his home. His father burnt to death, and his brother was killed. But he escaped with sorrow in his heart. His father's enemies offered redress for his loss and invited him to a feast. It was at a hall near the sea. But when he went there, they betrayed him to the Northmen, who enslaved him and took him to hell. 6 years later, his slave masters landed on the shores of Orkney, burning all before them. And into that fire, Findon made his escape. What was Findon burnt away that day? But from the flames, a new man stepped forward, and Druth was born. Druth. The man that I am now. And though Findon never set eyes on his dear sister again, I, Druth, have found you, Senua.
I wish you could have seen my home before these dark times.
Thank you.
broken.
The gate is open.
Wait.
Open.
It's darkness. I know it from the wilds. It's coming back for me.
Didn't end well in the wilds. It never does. You think you can overcome the darkness, make sense of it, and once relief settles in, it strikes out of nowhere, throwing you helplessly back into the maelstrom, drowning the mind in fear, deeper, deeper. Dragging you down so far into the void that maybe this time there is no coming back. But there, in the darkness,
Senua.
And she remembered what he told her.
Hear me. Reach out to me. Senua. Take my iron mirror. Look into it. For it is a window into the underworld. Within, you will see the face of the darkness that you fear. And if you focus, like I have taught you to, you will also see that as much as the darkness has you trapped within its veil, it too is trapped within yours. Focus! Focus! Focus!
I see you! I see you now! You led me to the wilds! You trapped me there!
Thank you. Quickly get up! They're coming!
Valravan, one of the keys to the gate to Helheim. Hold it in your mind's eye.
With every battle, the darkness grows stronger. Every victory, bringing her closer to defeat. Unfair, isn't it? In those dark winter nights in the wilds, there were times when she considered letting go. If it weren't for Druth, a chance encounter in the wilds, she would not have heard his stories of the Northmen. And she would not have this chance to find Dillian's soul.
I'm coming.
Senua, you have the sight, just like I do. Once you can see into the underworld and all the souls within it will see you. Don't be afraid when they speak to you. I will always be here to guide you.
Did you see her? That was her mother, Galina. She was a priestess, a healer. She taught Senua to see the weave that binds the world together. And it was beautiful. It was a time before the darkness. But when it did come, it first came for her mother. Senua still sees her face from time to time, hidden in the world. Like she's still watching over. She misses her so much.
Valravn and the Mark of Surt, you may cross the bridge over the River of Knives to Helheim.
Why is she waiting?
Don't open the gate!
No,
don't.
No, it's dangerous. It's dangerous. Don't open the gate. Don't.
She's done it.
Only the dead may cross.
There is no one here but me.
Not you.
Did you think that I would let you go? That you lost me back in the wilds? I will never let you go. You can't get rid of me. I am your shadow. And I will be watching when you draw your last dying gasp.
I'm not ready to die.
You will be when you see what they did to your dear beloved. Within. You fought for your dreams. Now there's no way to win. In the head of his corpse lies the seat of his soul. So you must carry his vessel to bring him back home. Won't allow it. So you will walk into the lair of the beast. Look it in the eye, and you will go to war. This is your mission. This is your quest. There is nothing else left.